इट वॉज लाइक नाइफ थ्रू बटर, और मैं वीगन हूँ तो भी मैं बोल रहा था लाइक नाइफ थ्रू बटर,
बट इट 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 वॉज कि मैं वीगन हूँ
थोड़ा थोड़ा डालना पड़ता है ना, क्योंकि वीगन कम्युनिटी मेरी मार देगी भाई अगर नाइफ थ्रू बटर में यूज करूंगा। Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Menace and the Bonk. I am Manas aka Menace, and as always mere saath maujood hai the idolo, the monk, Nidhi Shankar. Nidhi, thank you bhai, and thank you so much everyone whoever seen the videos lately. I really really appreciate it. Today's video is about an individual that I fell in love with, and that it was very sad to see him leave. He was poetry in motion. I remember buying 3 jerseys of his with his name at the back.
Su brazalete decía que era un rojo.
Su brazalete decía que era un rojo.
Nunca caminarás solo.
Nunca caminarás solo.
Su brazalete demostró que era un rojo.
Solés, solés.
Nunca caminarás solo. Dice
solés, solés.
Comprabas al chico en la España, el coque, el balón, el quiero trofeo.
Fernando Torres, el número 9 de Liverpool.
Adiós, la.
El número 9 del Liverpool.
El número 9 del Liverpool.
Oh, gents. Gracias, mate. Vamos! Venga, chicos, yeah! A por toda!
Just Fernando Torres ke baare mein, just when I say Fernando Torres, what's the one word that comes to your head?
Magic. Watching Torres was actually like, you know, watching magic happen. Absolutely brilliant. Yeah, I mean, Torres for Liverpool especially, I don't think there was a better striker in the world at that moment. He was absolutely magical. Yeah, I don't, the word that comes to my mind is magic.
Yeah, Fernando Torres was magical. Lidhi, so let's start. Jab we signed him, Rafa Benitez got his signature, we know the armband which gave rise to one of our favorite songs. Humne ne kitni bar daru pe ke gaana gaya hai. So how was your reaction, Nidhi, when we signed Fernando?
Yeah, so Torres was actually, he was a player that was wanted by a lot of clubs in Spain, in England. Real Madrid wanted him. There were links with Man United that, wanted to sign him. Even Chelsea, which the club that he eventually went to. They wanted to sign him, back then. But then, you mentioned about the armband, which said you'll never walk alone. And that was when that came in, that was like, you knew that this guy is destined for Liverpool. So, and like a lot of players at Liverpool, he came in with less fanfare. Excitement tha uske baare mein. There was, of course, genuine excitement, but he didn't arrive as a star. Of course, he was Atletico Madrid captain at a very young age and all that. It was frankly, I was very excited about Fernando Torres signing. It was perhaps one of the best coups, because, we got him under the noses of United, Real, Chelsea, who were all, big clubs at that point in time. Probably, definitely more successful than ours.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
it was
time,
fantastic, yeah.
Fernando Torres' signing really, really got me excited. And so did his first goal, Liverpool's first game at Anfield against Chelsea. And I remember that was magic. Tere words were, that was magic. And then a great partnership also started uske aur Steven Gerrard ke saath. Steven Gerrard aur Fernando Torres had that telepathy, you know, usko pata tha ki kidhar bhagne wala hai. That link up play between Fernando Torres and Steven Gerrard for few years, mere hisab se, I mean, we have now seen us win the Champions League. We have seen the front three. We have seen SAS, which was lethal as well.
Yeah.
But wo jo tha na, wo bahut hi special.
Yeah.
I mean, Nidhi, I'm so sorry. Aise hum log thoda nostalgic ho jaate hain. You know, like aise soch ke. Nahi yaar, wo tha asli PR. You know, like aisa lagta tha. Aur uska pehla goal, I remember wo Ben Haim tha defender Chelsea against pe Petr Cech ke. Petr Cech dived and couldn't get it, and that was just a very special moment.
And even that particular, you know, movement that Torres had for the goal, that was the blueprint of, you know, so many goals that would come from the Gerrard and Torres partnership. Usne, you know, he gave a sort of a diagonal pass, and he made that off the ball run, and then he runs it, and you know, he finishes it off, like you said. So, वैसे कितने goals मारे हैं Torres ने for us, and it was fantastic to see that. It was just amazing, right? But yeah. But Manas, you know, first goal for Liverpool, of course, it was a special one against Chelsea, and he has scored some absolutely fantastic goals against Chelsea as well. But what about you know, what were some of the goals that stood out in your opinion, Fernando Torres for Liverpool?
Of course, for Liverpool. I'm not going to talk about his Chelsea goal against Barcelona at Nou Camp and Gary Neville having an orgasm. But Mirko, his goal against Arsenal in the Champions League quarter final, that comes to mind. 2-1, we were leading. When he scored, we led 2-1. It was level on aggregate, even level on away goals. But the goal just said, turn and bam, top corner. Okay, that, and then Marseille ke against away game mein, I think group stage tha, we needed to win.
Yeah.
Aur usne Tata just finesse, you know, like it was like knife through butter. Or main vegan hu, toh bhi main bol raha hu, like knife through butter.
But it was ki main vegan hu.
थोड़ा थोड़ा डालना पड़ता है ना, क्योंकि वीगन कम्युनिटी मेरी मार देगी भाई अगर नाइफ थ्रू बटर में यूज करूंगा. सो वो मार्से वाला गोल था, इट वाज नाइफ थ्रू बटर, काटा मारा, सेलिब्रेशन, देयर सो मेनी मोर. बट ये दो मेरे लिए आर स्पेशल. नहीं थे तेरे लिए?
यार, व्हेन समवन सेज टोरेस, फर्नांडो टोरेस गोल्स, द फर्स्ट वन दैट कम्स टू माय माइंड इज, यू रिमेंबर हिज गोल अगेंस्ट ब्लैकबर्न वेयर ही टर्नड एंड स्कोर्ड. And it went to the top corner, right?
Yeah.
That for me was the exemplification of the kind of striker Torres was. He was fast, he was agile, he had intelligence, he was absolutely brilliant, right? And the other goal that I keep remembering was, you know, the goal that he scored against Chelsea again in his final year, 2-0 we won. It was a Roy Hodgson was the manager, where he, you know, receives the ball and he puts a curve ball in. Oh my God!
Cech didn't even dive. He just saw the ball
because it was hit at the right moment with the right kind of power. And you know, Chelsea, you know, it's sort of ironic that, you know, he ended up at Chelsea because he scored some beautiful goals against Chelsea as well, which I think was, you know, finally, you know, made Abramovich buy him as well. So
as you can imagine, I'm so happy and so proud to be here. Finally, after these tough days of negotiation, but at the end of the day, I can say I'm a Chelsea player, so I'm really, really happy.
But since tu wo bol raha hai, mere hisab se, dekh, bura to bahut laga tha. Mere ko abhi bhi yaad hai, I was in Goa, and I had heard that we had signed Luis Suarez, and I was saying, bhai, Luis Suarez or Fernando Torres saath mein khelenge, we will. You know, we will be very competitive again. But I think moments later, a day or two, maybe hours exactly, I remember Fernando Torres joins Chelsea.
Fernando Torres, £50 million, and it's a 5.5-year deal. Chelsea fans, brace yourselves. Here he is.
My heart broke. I was like, Sala, Chelsea chalega? मतलब कैसा आदमी, लाइक ये क्या कर दिया इसने यार, मतलब रियल ये वो। हमने माइकल ओवेन के बारे में भी बात किया राइट, माइकल ओवेन एटलीस्ट लिवरपूल छोड़ के रियल मैड्रिड गया, फिर जो हुआ सो हुआ, ये तो डायरेक्ट चेल्सी चले गया। मुझे बट निधि मेरे हिसाब से वी गॉट द बेटर डील, ऑफ कोर्स वी
We did. We just didn't do very well with the money that we received. And speaking of Fernando Torres, yaar, uska bahut, you know, there was a lot of chatter about him leaving Liverpool, and then you know he of course won the World Cup with Spain, and you know he had a Spanish flag on with, you know, it had a Liverpool ka part in it. It was a scarf or something. And, you know, that was like committing to the fans. He came back from his international duty and even gave an interview saying, you know, my commitment is with Liverpool and all that. And then he ends up going to Chelsea. Look, it stung pretty bad, like you said. Bahut bura laga tha, because, you know, you were talking about Fernando Torres, who was, you know, probably the biggest superstar outside of Steven Gerrard at Liverpool at that point in time. So, bahut bura laga tha. And Torres was a player that every Liverpool fan was in love with.
Right? Yeah.
Because he had that, you know, Spanish quality about him. He had that power. He had everything. So, you know, it just felt very bad. So, yeah, I mean, but Manas, do you blame him? Do you blame him for going to Chelsea?
I was getting to that. I don't blame him. वो छोड़ा, we were struggling, we were very very, that was the Roy Hodgson era bro, that was in हमारे existence में the lowest that हमने experienced किया,
not
so,
just the Roy Hodgson era, it was also the Gillette and Hicks era,
exactly investment नहीं हो रहे थे, manager Hodgson था, we were losing, world का winner था वो,
yeah,
उसको जीतना था, जस्ट दिल ये टूटा कि चेल्सी चले गया,
ट्रू,
बट हमें 50 million मिल गए, एंड अनफॉर्चुनेटली दो चीजें हुई, जैसे तूने बोला वी डिडंट इन्वेस्ट द मनी वेल, एंड हिज करियर जस्ट वेंट डाउनहिल, पोस्ट लाइक गोल्स वाइज परफॉर्मेंस वाइज, उसका कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल जस्ट आई डोंट नो व्हाट हैपेंड यार, मतलब
यार बिल्कुल, I mean as much as you know I like seeing a Chelsea player fail, especially because you know he signed from Liverpool to went there. Initially, you know I you know didn't want him to do well at all, which is what a normal fan would think. In fact, if you remember the first game, his first game for Chelsea was against Liverpool, and Agger elbowed him. I honestly celebrated more than you know Raul Morales ka goal actually. But baad mein, the kind of struggles he went through, I actually kind of felt very bad for Fernando Torres. You know, and you know, seeing Chelsea fans slate him, saying, you know, isko bech do, and you know, he's a burden and this and that. It you know, there were some conversations with Chelsea fans, probably, you know, one and a half, two years after he joined Chelsea, where I was the one who was defending Torres and the Chelsea fans were the ones dissing Torres. So, you know, that also happened. You've got to be joking me. I was the one defending that, you know what, he's very good. It's just that he doesn't suit your style of play. Your confidence is rock bottom. And, you know, it actually felt very bad. And I remember his first goal for Chelsea. It was, you know, Carlo Ancelotti was the manager. And I don't remember the team they were playing, and it was leaning very badly. And I was watching that game against I was watching that game at a friend's place. Mere ko khushi hua tha, matlab when he scored his first goal for Chelsea, you know. Of course, I didn't celebrate and all, but it put a smile on my face just to see Fernando Torres score again.
Yeah, and Nidhi, like he won the Champions League and the Europa League with Chelsea.
Which
I don't celebrate. His move ultimately paid off in his own little way.
It did.
He won the Champions League. He would have not won the Champions League with us at all. He didn't win the league with Chelsea. I don't think he didn't win the league.
No, he didn't.
So, at the end of the day, Euro 2008, mein he scored the winner. he was just against Germany. He won the World Cup as well. He won the Euro once again in 2012.
Yes.
He won the Champions League. He won the Europa League. Phir Milan gaya, China gaya, Atletico Madrid gaya, har jagah gaya.
Japan.
Japan gaya.
Japan
gaya tha. So ghuma idhar udhar. Matlab traveler ban gaya baad mein, like journeyman ban gaya baad mein, hai na? After a point, he became that journeyman.
In a way, yes. But you know what? I felt happy that, you know, his career ended well. You know, he went to Atletico where, you know, the fans love him, the fans respect him. And, you know, when he decided to leave Atletico Madrid, it wasn't a forced decision at all. You know, he wanted to make way for the youngsters and, you know, he was getting old and all that. So, it was fantastic. And you know, as a matter of fact, I am really, really waiting for Fernando Torres to write an autobiography. His autobiography, I'd be very, very interested in reading.
Hasn't he written it already? Kuch to likha na usne?
He has. I don't think there's a documentary that's coming up. I don't think he's written an autobiography.
Okay. I wouldn't mind reading that at all. It would be a fascinating read. Because uska bhi transfer move ka his time. Because whenever he tweets about Liverpool, na Nidhi, even now. Whenever he tweets about Liverpool, even now, dikhta hai pyar.
Bilkul.
You see ki he loves it. You know, it doesn't. And when I see it, I don't have anything bad to say. You know, whenever. When Luis Suarez says something, let's be honest, Luis Suarez numbers and he was probably a better striker. But when Luis Suarez kuch likhta hai na, chal jhoote, aisa lagta hai mere ko, like paka raha hai. You know, with all due respect. Exactly. And I'm just saying this as a fan. But when Torres likhta hai na, aisa lagta hai yaar, kash. You know, like aise feeling aati hai.
And yaar, honestly, Manas, that Liverpool has that effect, right? You know, there are players, Torres, Alonso, Kout, who left Liverpool. Went to different clubs. But, you know, the moment Liverpool comes, Xabi will always refer to Liverpool as we. You know, Kout will always talk about Liverpool. You know, Liverpool has that effect, right? Torres, of course, I mean, he'll forever be special to me as a player.
Yeah. I agree. But after Torres left, I think 10 years ago, I have not had a jersey with the name at the back.
Gerard leta tha because I knew ki ye aadmi ye banda nahi chhod ke
jayega. Gerard ki jersey obviously I have, but it was before I bought Torres.
Yeah.
But Torres, I fell in love with head over heels. Like yehi hai bhai. But jab wo gaya, uske baad not ho paye wapas.
Absolutely, man. I mean, Fernando Torres, you know, I'll now, of course, there's no bitterness. I wish him all the best in whatever he wants to do with his career. And, yeah, you know, that love is always going to be there. Closing thoughts on Fernando Torres, Manas. Like I said, I will always have, you know, fond memories of Fernando Torres. I choose to remember the good parts because, you know, like I said, I don't blame him for leaving because we were in a very, very bad shape at that point in time.
Closing thoughts. Ek aur goal yaad aaya closing thought pe. When he scored against United and he did that.
Yeah.
I will remember Fernando Torres with that goal.
Yeah.
And just standing like this. Players jumping over him, kissing him, the fans going crazy. That moment just is Fernando Torres in a nutshell form. Like when he did his thing, we all went crazy.
Yeah, of course.
So those are the closing thoughts. Fernando Torres I have moved on from his mistake.
Totally. So this was the video, guys. This was Menace and the Mom talking about. This was the video, guys. This was the video talking about Fernando Torres. We of course are very emotional about it. But do tell us, you know, if you want us to cover any particular topics, any more topics that you want us to cover, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on the notifications. And Manas, you want to say something?
Yeah, I want to say ki bhai log abhi hum log ne webcam bhi khareeda, paisa kharcha karna hai, theek hai? So please dekho video, share well karo. हमने पैसा डाला है अभी थोड़ा हम लोग प्रोडक्शन वैल्यू बढ़ा रहे हैं ठीक है सो प्लीज वॉच इट शेयर इट लाइक निधि से क्या निधि दाद से
चीयर्स गाइस थैंक यू फॉर वाचिंग
आई अंडरस्टैंड दे विल बी एंग्री दे विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड माय डिसीजन बट इट्स बिकॉज़ आई एम श्योर इन फ्यू डेज और फ्यू वीक्स और मे बी नॉट आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन देन ऑल द रीजंस बट I would like to start talking about the future now. So thanks to them.